However, our contention is that we did not lead the party to closure. Our contention is that we were not involved in the process of the campaign. And we're stagnant in the process of the campaign. We believe that if this working committee had handled the campaign of the president, we would have won the elections. We were not involved as national public secretary of the party. I have little or no role to play. I have absolutely no role to play throughout that campaign. The advice and suggestions were ignored. And I can put it on record, I can call the names of prominent leaders of this party. Even when we try to caution on issues that this campaign is on positivity, and it has to do with what the benefits Nigerians will get from our continuing office, and not a question of name calling on the presidential candidate of the APC, and it's not an abuse. It was ignored. The National Working Committee, who publicly clarified that it was not involved in the handling of the campaign and its funding, and as such, were exclusively managed by the presidential campaign organization, appointed by the president. We wish to take clearly that there is no crisis whatsoever in the national leadership of the PDP. The National Working Committee, under the chairmanship of Ahmadu Adamu Mwanzo, is duly elected and is fully in control of the administration of the party until the expiration of his tenure in March 2016, in line with the provisions of the Constitution of that great party. We therefore urge all our members across the country to close ranks and work closely together with their leaders at all levels and make themselves partners in progress in the all-important ongoing rebuilding process aimed at restoring the supremacy of the party